Moving to the next question, interviewer might ask, what is the this pointer while using object-oriented programming or classes or object? This is a pointer stores the address of object or address of variable. This pointer is a special pointer which stores the address of the object which has called the member function. In this example, you have box class, you have member function box volume compare, you have private data member length, width and height, two member functions and three members. You create two objects, box 1 and box 2. So box 1 contains value 3.3, 1.2, 1.5 as length, breadth, width, and box 2 contain value 8.5, 6 and 2 as length and width, length, breadth and height. So box 1 has called compare function and it is taking a parameter box 2 object. So what we are returning in compare, this dot volume is greater than box dot volume. So when you see, obviously 3 into 1 into 2, 6, and 8 into 6 into 2, so box 2 value is higher. So when you compare this volume with box volume is greater. So value return will be false. In if case, false is returned. Therefore else part will be executed and box 2 is larger than box 1 will be executed. Here which object has called the compare function? Box 1. To assess the data member of box 1, we are writing this arrow volume. Implicitly it is treated as this volume. If you write volume directly here, it is also okay. Yeah. That is about this pointer. It stores the address of the object which has called the member function. In this example, box 1 has called the member function compare. So this pointer contains address of box 1. You can write this arrow volume or directly volume inside the box function. It will access it directly. This was about this pointer, a special pointer which stores the address of the object which has called the member function.